Wake up, Wildcats, and welcome to today's edition of Wildcat News. Today is Thursday, January 23rd, and it is also an A-Day. We've got lots of announcements for you today, plus a clip of Fierce Diversity's competition performance.
First, here's an important announcement from the Alliance Project.
This week is No Name Calling Week. The week is rooted in the idea of kindness in action, not just recognizing the importance of kindness, but actively adding the kindness to our every action.
The Alliance Project invites everyone to take the time this week to celebrate kindness and inclusiveness among our school community and beyond.
If you would like to participate in a kindness in action activity, please join the Alliance Project today after school in room E19.
Now, here are your upcoming club and activity announcements.
The Junior High Art Club will meet today in room after school in room B21.
The Junior High Yearbook Club will meet next Tuesday after school in the library.
And speaking of the yearbook, you have received an email with a survey from the yearbook committee in your Maple Shade email. Complete the survey to nominate your fellow students for the most likely to section of this year's yearbook.
The survey is due February 4th, and winning students will be featured in the yearbook and have their photos taken. See Mrs. DeLuzio in the library with any questions.
Let's take a break and find out what's cooking the cafeteria for us today. Here's Stan with what's on the menu. Thanks, guys. The lunches for today are chicken alfredo with penne and with a garlic bread stick, mozzarella sticks with marinara sauce, chicken patty in a bun, cheese stick on a torpedo roll, and Sergeant Pepperoni pizza. The sides with lunch are steamed broccoli, french fries, fresh fruit, cupped fruit, fruit juice, and of course, your choice of milk. Have you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Dan.
Attention, Junior High, if you would like your very own fabulous Wildcat t-shirt designed by Shayla Jones to wear on Wildcat Days, Spirit Days, Field Trips, etc., there are only $10 and they look like this.
Order forms and money are due to Mrs. Schumann or Mrs. Newman by February 12th. Get yours today.
And the Human Relations Club is hosting a Valentine's Day dance. The dance is on Friday, February 7th from 6 to 8:30 p.m. in the cafeteria. Tickets will go on sale next week in your lunches and will only be $10 each.
And the dance team and step team competed in their very first competition over the weekend and did great. Here is a clip from their performance.
Great job, and now we'd like to wish a happy very happy birthday to Walter Hoyer.
Well, that's all the announcements we have for you today. From all of us in the TV studio, thanks for watching and have a tremendous Thursday. Being the one who would dance on the floor.